top once again. We did a lot for the wins. Came in a drop on the 10. Now we on top once again. Yeah.
Where's your remote? It's too low. You sit down, you know.
You got it?
No, I didn't.
Mommy. Daddy.
Do I look like your mom?
No, Daddy.
Oh, sit down.
But
Defensive front, because if they can't get upfield, their job is to go ahead and get low, almost get into a ball sometimes, stack things up, and make it difficult for the runner to find a hole.
On second down, it's Jones. And he'll go down right at the 30-yard line. It's a 4-yard pickup there, and it leaves him with 3rd and 5.
On any running play that's called, they're always hoping it's going to break big and go the distance. But when you get a nice game like that, you're able to do so many things anyway. You can come back and run essentially the same play again, continue to move the ball on the ground, or you can decide to throw the ball now because usually you have the defense back on its heels.
Third play here, this opening drive as they're up against the 3rd and 5.
I'm out.
Off the play fake to Jones. Here's Rodgers.
And that one dropped.
Brandon, we saw these defenders fly into the football in their win last week, and nothing has changed. They're still moving around quickly and forcing incompletions.
Only 2 punts for him last week in the loss as he gets this one away. I call that a punt of 38 yards officially, and the Bears take.
Is that Jimmy? What day,
Daddy? What day? Just press yes.
Yeah,
Doctor. Sleepy, sleepy, sleepy. Good morning,
Daddy.
Sleepy.
Good morning.
All I say, congratulations.
Me need them. Hey, me need them. Oh, my house, Daddy. Daddy, my house. Daddy, my house. Daddy, my house. Puppy? Puppy? Puppy, puppy. Puppy. You may draw me. May I get me puppy?
You may get me down
to that dot. I need that dot. I get my dot. I'm not having Mantis, my dog.
Come up first and 10. Flush to his right. Well, he's going to take a shot right away.
Stop playing with me.
Incomplete. Physical play on the football there, and it's second down.
They certainly did a nice job improvising.
Who's playing that, man?
The play. What happened?
Who's playing that?
Come open downfield, but they never did.
Him.
Here's second and 10 now from the 35.
No, it's just not eating.
They got 8 yards there.
That's the kind of run that gets everyone excited on offense. And you know, oftentimes the guys who carry the ball are the ones that are doing the chirping. Right now, I think it's the offensive line telling them, run it again. We are right there about to break a big one.
It looks like the Packers have added an extra DB on third down. He rifles one that's intercepted.
Stop playing with me.
Picked off near his own 48. And they'll take over inside the 45 at the 44-yard line. Now, CD, I know it's just...
My alert skills on another level, man.
But that's going to be one when he flips on the tape. He's like, I shouldn't have thrown that ball.
No doubt about it, and his coaching staff will be emphatic about he shouldn't have thrown that ball. But remember, second year, as you noted, on the job training. So he's got to take this feedback that he's getting, negative or otherwise, and turn it into positives moving forward.
Now a first down carry by...
Can't run because I don't got no whole line.
Absolutely nowhere as he's belted before he could get out of the backfield. The tackle made back at the 47-yard. Now on second and 13. Rodgers.
One
deep left side.
Sometimes
we see teams go on the road and want to lean on their running game, but this crew just announced they're going to try and air it out and make hay downfield.
Oh, mommy. On my house. Hey.
An incomplete pass on that last play, and that means he'll need to come up with something here on third down.
Hey, got on my house.
Rodgers. Open man is Westbrook complete. And all the way down to the five. Able to convert on third down, and that sets up a first and goal.
We know play callers can be very creative in this game today, but sometimes when they've got receivers with speed like this, they don't need to design incredibly complex calls. Sometimes it's just getting the ball in his hands and let him do his thing. In a sense, less can become more than it was right there.
Now Rodgers. Pass hauled in by the 6-foot tight end Sternberger. And this play doesn't go anywhere. Backwards, losing yardage to the 11.
It'll go
as a loss on the play. Not what you need down here. It's going to be second and goal.
Let's go.
So they get pushed back to the 11. Here's second and goal.
Jason!
And again, it's Rodgers.
Thank you.
On the screen, this is Coleman.
You have him already. You can't play them because you don't have those characters yet, man.
And now it's third and goal.
That's what the same question.
Where did me?
Jones.
He didn't
take this one down
inside.
He didn't get
me
yet. It's about a 3-yard pickup. But more importantly, they're still 2 yards away here. It's now fourth down and goal.
Oh my God.
A 20-yard attempt. The kick by Pinheiro is good.
Ow.
The Packers are off to a 3-0 lead. A good drive gets him inside the five, but they could not punch it in.
Make sure that that happens, because that was the old bend but don't break approach. Made sure they contained them when they absolutely had to. And forced the field goal attempt that went through.
There's a 5-yard.
5-yard line.
And my head got.
At the line, prepping for their next drive, the Bears offense. They threw an interception the first time they had the football, only gave up 3 points off of that, so it shouldn't be a difficult call to overcome.
It really shouldn't, as long as they're not listening to the chatter coming from the other side, because when you throw a pick, no defense.
And a big loss here as he's taken down. Rashawn Gary able to get in there and run him down for what's going to be a loss of 15 yards all told. Now this one from about two counties over. After the sack, they come up on a second and very long. Into heavy traffic and it's intercepted.
Every time I play agent, it'd be some bull.
Short throw, pick six right there. Those linebackers, they love when those short throws come and those eyes get real wide, don't they?
How about the anticipation on the play? Reading, reacting, and then the ability to catch the football and take it in the opposite direction.
Oh my God.
Oh my God.
An extra point all season, but there it is. His first miss, no good. So they'll get another shot on
him.
And now the kick is away.
He is just commanding.
Taking it about
the
one. And a decent return out to the 27-yard line.
NLPD.
The Bears offense ready to go. Job one here, Charles. Just keep possession of the football. Two drives, two turnovers.
Exactly right, Doctor. Hippocratic oath. But first, do no harm. And right now, they're harming themselves on offense.
I like that. No one is mistaking me for a doctor. Thank you, Dr. Davis. Second and 10 from the 27. Off the play fake, he'll look to throw. Open man is Komet, the tag end. He'll be hit down at the 33, 5 yards on the play. 5 yards, now it's 35. So finally completes his first pass. Credit the defense, though. They've been showing some different looks, keeping
him down.
I like the observation that you had there, because when you give him different looks and give any quarterback different looks, it takes just a little bit longer to process sometimes, and you don't throw the ball with the same confidence. You're not sure that that's where you should go with the football. And that's worked for the defense early in this game. And now he's got his first completion. Let's see if his confidence comes back, and he starts to get into a nice little groove.
Me too. Get down.
Out of the gun now, third down. Throw left side complete. That's Leonard. They'll take this to the other side of midfield before going out of bounds. They'll convert on third down there. 21 yards the play. Here's another first and 10.
I'll go.
Again, he'll drop the
throw.
He was hit as he threw it there, and it forces
him. I thought my old line was trash.
Brandon, this defense is playing with some confidence. Haven't allowed a point yet. Flying to the football. I'm telling you, it's almost a lock into the ball.
On every snap.
Another nice job there to force an incompletion.
Here's the backup now, the former Badger, Melvin Gordon. And he's going to get this one down near the 45-yard line. They do get a couple, but they'll be left staring at a third and eight coming up.
The big old
Now they'll throw here out of the gun.
I couldn't get that. And he will have the Bears first down as they're able to get the third down conversion. It's a pickup of 10 and a Bears first down.
Out of the gun, running with Cohen. And this will be a gain of 5 as he gets it to the 30.
Brandon, 5 yards on that run. Let's get back to the huddle and make sure if you're back. You spend time with your offensive line and give them credit. And they did for a significant chunk of yardage.
The point on him is that
he doesn't possess the eye discipline to be an elite linebacker. And what that means is his ability to read, react, and make a play.
Ow.
But on that one, he looked like one of those guys.
The Bears on third down. They've been okay. 2 for 3 thus far. This will be 3rd and 5. And he gets the first down here as he's taken down at the 24.
That's good.
Able to get what they need to keep the drive going with a 6-yard pickup on third down.
1st and 10 at the 24-yard line.
My hard dad. Come on.
Now on first down, he'll drop to throw it.
My hard dad's dead in my sock.
Second down.
That's a good job there by the corner. We do talk about this a lot, that a lot of corners see their job as simply covering receivers. Tackling isn't everyone's thing. But in this case, he can't
I missed the tackle. Rollin. Talk to them. You want me to cut that game off?
They tossed it to him.
Do you remember the good old days when the 49ers were riding roughshod in the league? They used their fullback in pass plays all the time.
Roger
Craig, Tom Rathman, and those guys were terrific at running these types of plays.
And that'll carry over the back line of the end zone for a touchback.
At their own 25-yard line.
What's so sick? Congratulations.
Rodgers will break the huddle and bring the pack up 1st and 10.
Also say congratulations.
And he'll throw right away. The kicker here, it's complete. He'll be dropped after a gain of about 6 across the 30 to the 31.
A pickup of 6. Brings up 2nd and 4 at the 31-yard line.
They'll come up now 2nd and 4 from the 31. 2 minutes remaining in this first half of football. And we'll remind you that coming up at halftime, we'll join Jonathan Coachman and the gang in Orlando. Coach will have stats and scores from the early games going on here around the NFL. On 2nd down, it's Jones, and he'll be brought down right
around
the
37. Still got one player.
A gain of 5, good enough for the first down.
That's a nice one time to
get to the outside, and so many times defenses say, okay, we got you hemmed in. But if you're running the football, at least you know where everyone is coming from. You have to worry about the backside.
Oh, my God.
A little bit more confidence as you traverse down the field.
To Aaron Jones. The all-pro in 2 positions. Khalil Mack there to make the stop.
But from an offensive perspective, that was a tough run because he only picked up 3 yards. So let's flip it over to the defensive side. They now have the advantage. 3 3-yard gains. That means they're punting the ball likely on 4th down. That's what you're looking for when you're playing defense.
Thank you. And he'll get it out a couple yards shy of midfield at the 48. Now it looks like we'll get a timeout.
Have a depleted team.
Packer on the field. Well, he gets attended to. We'll step aside.
When I finish this mad game, you take me to break up the game, okay? Because you've been on it since this morning.
Working from the gun.
When I finish with this Madden game, you're taking a break from the game. Do you hear me? Broken.
So many times in our career, I've heard coaches talk about completions are one thing. But as long as we're there at the catch and we get guys on the ground, we can live with that. But if you're going to give up 10, 12, 15 yards after the catch, then your defense is going to be in a lot of trouble.
From the gun, it's Rodgers. The left side completion to Jones. Takes this to the 32, maybe the 31. Defensively rallying to the ball after the nice move.
Just about every quarterback is trained to really look downfield first before you come back and make a nice safe throw. And in this case, that's exactly what he did. Found his running back, let him create some space, and it turned out to be a nice play for the offense.
Mm-hmm. 6 yards was the pickup on the last completion, so here's second and four. Out of the shotgun is Jones. Call it no gain that time as it's going to leave him with a third and about three to go. Now a look at the backup, Jordan Love. That's taken in by a tight end, Josiah DeGuara. Now the Packers going to go ahead and use the second of their timeouts as they stop it with 16 seconds to go in half number one.
13 yards. First down, Packers.
So from inside the 20, here's first and 10 at the 18. Into the red zone, it's Rodgers. Setting up the screen here, Aaron Jones. And he's going to take it in. Touchdown, Packers. Aaron Jones in the final seconds of the first half. And the Packers add 6 to their lead.
That's one of the better examples of clock management I've seen. Whittled it all the way down just about and still put the ball in the end zone.
Yeah, just a methodical drive and something really to take into the lockers here. Extra point splits the uprights. And that makes this a 9-point game. Fair catch signaled for and taken successfully.
The Bears take over first and 10 at their own 25-yard line.
Say what, Dad?
That's your health and strength, brother.
Prepping for their next drive, the Bears offense. And from this spot in the field,
can you
where it's at, you think we're just going to see a knee and that's it?
And I think in this situation, that's the proper play. But we do know there's some risk takers out there that may want to take one more shot before the clock runs out.
Now whistles and a timeout with 3 seconds left in the first half. Second and 6, just inside the 30.
The community, the character, that's what makes us Texans.
Hey, mommy.
They'll throw now in the final play. Flushed out right. On the run, he'll let this go deep right side. It's caught at the 10.
Woo! Man. That's crazy.
So we come upon halftime with 9 points separating these
two teams. That is crazy.
As we'll head down to Orlando, that's where we find our man Jonathan.
That's why it's a team sport.
EA Sports halftime report. Coach, the Bears going to see the football first, and they trail here. Ooh. As we get back underway to start this second half. The Bears offense ready to go for their next drive. They're down here, but very much in this game. What's the tonality of a coach's talk when a game is within striking distance like this at intermission?
Typically, what they're doing is emphasizing the things that went well in the first half and wanting more of that. Sure, you've got to go over some of the errors and clean up some things because there's a reason you're down. But overall, I think they want to stay positive, stay up with this team. We're just starting the second half, and we've got the football. Let's go ahead and punch it in, and then we'll take it from there.
See how that recipe works. He's going to let this one go deep.
Stop playing with me.
I'm
letting you get that.
There, but it'll be third down.
You get the sense that they're saying we're not playing up to what we're capable of, and we're deep enough into the game that the early jitters are long gone, that they should now have some sense of continuity and be able to make some of these plays that they have not been doing so far.
Come on, buddy.
And he's going to be brought down short at first at about the 31-yard line. The completion is only 6, and that'll bring up 4. He was only asked to punt once in the victory last week as he sends this one away. That'll be a 41-yard punt, just 1 yard on the return. And it'll be Packer football here, first down and 10. Ready to get their
next drive. Oh, whoa, what a tally!
Get the ball back here. Go, go. Any points, and they'll look to add to that lead.
Now, how about the boost the defense gave them? Going right out on the field, shutting them down, not giving up any points, and turning the ball back over. They want to do their part now and show them a little respect and some gratitude by scoring some points.
And to get a little more cushion. One play has him up past the 40 already, and another first and 10. And he takes it past the 45 and down at the 46.
Roquan Smith.
5 yards on the carry. Good pickup on first down.
That's a really nice, tough run inside, and they gained 5 yards on it. And to be frank about it, most offenses don't expect to get 5 yards on a play call like that. So when they do, they go back to their huddle with one pick in their steps. They're starting to think that they're starting to dominate the line of scrimmage.
Rogers throwing complete to Valdez-Scantling. And he put this one down near the 20-yard line, just shy of the 20. The catch and run going to wind up netting him 33 yards.
And the Packer first down.
So the big play gets him all the way down.
Russell said congratulations.
Coleman. And he's taken down after a gain of 3 as they move it from the 22 to the 19.
He was taken down.
Just not a whole lot of room to operate there on that carry.
No, not at all. They did a really nice job standing there both with horses and not allowing any lanes to open up.
Three yards on that last carry. Here's second and 7. Back to the ground. This time with Jones. Just a 1 yard pickup there, and it's going to make it third down at 6. In the first half, he was held in check on the ground, but despite that lack of production, they still have the lead.
Yeah, and they've got to feel fortunate about that. If they can actually get production from their lead horse, that'll help open up this offense and widen this margin.
Throwing is Rodgers on third down. Rolling to his left. He may try and run for this. What can't Aaron Rodgers do? The legwork there getting him to first.
Now that's disappointing for the defense. They had the advantage, had excellent coverage on the field, but they let him get away, scramble, and pick up a first down and inside the 5-yard line.
Say no gain on the play, and it'll be second. The free safety roaming all the way up to the line of scrimmage to make that stop.
How about his ability to trust his eyes and figure out if it's not a pass play and go fast?
Never know it's coming.
In order to make that tackle.
Second down and goal. Rodgers. And he is going to go down.
I ain't trying to force no.
Oh, Pitt. 3:32 finds his way home for the sack and goal.
Y'all gonna make me act a fool up in here. Up in here.
About a half yard from the end zone, third and goal. Throwing now is Rodgers. Forced out to his
oh!
This will be caught just inside the 10. And he's gonna be
hard drop, bro. Hard drop, hard drop.
The six. A gain of 5, but not enough. Leads to a fourth and goal.
The field goal. A 23-yard attempt.
This is up and good from Pinheiro. Took him inside the 10. Good job defensively to hold him to 3.
Yeah, I like how you did that. Give a little tip of the cap to the stop troops there, because they didn't give up a touchdown in that situation, right? Made him kick the field goal. And yeah,
I got 5 on it. Messing with that money.
At the line, prepping for their next drive, the Bears offense. And with this deficit, you can't have too many more drives like the last drive where you had to punt it away.
You know what I'm going to tell my offense right here? The punter doesn't exist, guys. He doesn't even exist. He's not a team anymore. I just cut him. All right? So you've got to go out and create some offense.
Don't take advantage of me.
No way does that guy get on the field on this drive. His fault, but so, hey, listen, they're gonna be casualties at times. We're trying to win a game.
Back now at Soldier Field, it's Bears football, but they trail on the scoreboard as we get set to bring you the fourth quarter. On first down, he'll drop to throw.
Ooh.
Throw left side complete. That's Jones. And he gets us to the other side.
Only one way to counter
that.
That is to run the zone.
Back to back good plays have him on the move. First down. This is Cohen. And to the 36-yard line. Taken down there after getting 8 yards.
You know what really fires up offensive linemen? When the guy that is carrying a ball behind them can create his own space and break a tackle along the way.
8 yards the tally on that first down run. Here's second and 2. They try again with Cohen. It'll be a gain of 2 on the play, but they'll remain a few inches short here with third down looming. The good run on first down followed up by a not-so-good run on second down.
Now let's find out if they're going to stick with the run here on third down. A lot of people would like to see some play action here. I say go with your best running play over your best blocker.
Ooh! Should have turned around quick enough.
He will have the Bears first down as that'll be a pickup.
Killing
those
drags.
Marie!
First and 10 at the 28-yard line.
Marie!
They'll look to throw here on first down.
There we go. 5-on-5.
Back around the
35-yard line. 5-on-5. What you gonna do?
Well, they were coming out of the 4-3 defensively. Pressure coming off that right side from the D.
5-on-5. What you gonna do?
Most quarterbacks, if you're right-handed, that's the side you don't see quite as well. And that's why you rely on your left tackle, maybe your highest-paid offensive lineman, to take care of you. In this situation, that didn't happen.
Second and long. And that'll be incomplete. Took a pretty good shot as he tried to pull that one in. Couldn't hang on third down.
As his old brain remembers, when I see 5 wide receivers on the field as a defender, I know the ball's coming out hot. They expected it and got there and popped it free.
Now on third and long, they'll look to throw. And firing a deep ball for Kamara.
Thank you.
And he's going to be intercepted a third time.
You, boy.
Picked off by Jair Alexander. And he's going to return it to the 21-yard line. Boy, so another.
What are you doing, son?
You're
going to break the game.
Unravel a little bit.
And as you would expect, boy, still a work in progress here in his second season. He has to start ironing out some of these mistakes, though, because
now
his head coach, his offensive coaches, they have to evaluate whether you keep playing him, let him work through it,
or you start
thinking about going to his backup.
We'll see.
No.
And he'll be taken down here to about the 23-yard line. 2 yards on the carry there. It'll be second down.
A gain of two brings up second and eight at the 23-yard line.
They'll go again to Jones. And they'll take him down at the 31-yard line. That one, a first down pickup of eight.
I have to chuckle to myself a little bit, Brandon, because right now I could be in that huddle with that offensive line. I know exactly what they're saying. If you call a pass play here, we're going to call timeout. Run the football. We got control of this thing. Get in behind us and let's go.
Their time to shine. And I think this defense knew what was coming as he was smothered behind the line. 2 yards the
Drake loss, miles,
second and 12.
Can you do you out? Ow!
This football game here on EA Sports.
I did that. Oh.
So it's Packer football here as we welcome you back. And you'd have to figure they're just looking to burn these final 2 minutes away and get out of here with a victory. Steps away. And
ow!
Maybe the turning point they need. Picked off by Jalen Johnson. And the return stops at the 39-yard line. Now with that interception, you feel like we got a ball game again. Remember, two-score contest and still time left here in the fourth.
And in the old days, not too long gone either. Throwing the ball here would have been an absolute no-no. But the way the game's played now, throwing it makes sense. You just have to be careful when you put it in the air.
And they'll wind up getting this one all the way down inside the 20. That burst good for 20 and a first down. They run it here with Gordon. And he's got this inside the 10 to the 9 before he's out of bounds. Give him 9 on the carry that time, and they're set up with a second and 1.
It's a gain of 9. Brings up second and a yard.
He'll look to throw. Escaping
oh yeah, hold him.
Right.
Yes, sir.
Complete, but a penalty flag is down in the backfield.
Bring it back to the bottom of the map.
That hold coming from the left side of the line.
Hands show me my opponent. Done with my opponent.
You missed. You missed. Oh.
Now they face a second and long following the holding penalty. They'll drop to throw. And that'll be incomplete. We do have a penalty flag down, however. Let's see what that's about. This home crowd, they're happy.
Right.
I like the way you said happy there, right? The so-called good guys didn't get a call. They feel like it's been that way all afternoon. You feeling their pain?
They finally got one.
Yes, they did.
Stretch.
Wow. Oh. And he'll get into the end zone.
Touchdown. That.
A great play there. His first touchdown on the year. And the Bears use their short field to their advantage as they cash in for six. Extra point by Gaines up and good. And now things get a bit more interesting here in this fourth quarter.
Fuck, nigga. That's
me,
man.
This for you, Seattle, if you're watching. I'm off of the flow with you. A go, Taylor. Let's go.
Second and right of the yard.
Your chances.
The kickoff unit is out on the field and they will send this one away. And no return on this one as the fair catch is signaled for and taken.
The Bears take over first and 10 at their own 25-yard line.
The Bears offense ready to go for their next drive. They can't do much at this point, partner. This one is going to go down in the loss column.
You don't make up for what's happening in the game. In this sequence, ooh, you can't be handed off to let someone run the ball with you.
Just screaming, man.
Down, call it a day, and try and prepare going forward.
First and 10.
Oh, Jesus.
Like the tight flicks.
Turn down, yeah, you.
One final shot.
Oh, picked it off.
Well, there's a metaphor for how this one is gone. As time has run out on this ball game. So it's all over. A Green Bay victory. And I know I'm not breaking any news when I say that any road win in this league is a good one.
No doubt.
But it's a bonus when you get a victory on the road in your division.
And when you start a season, each team breaks down their schedule in different ways. Some do it every four games, right? Let's go quarterly. Others say, listen, we've got to take care of our home field. And, you know, out of a 16-game season, if you get eight at home, at least and split our road games. That's what you're trying to get done. So you're exactly right. A road win, precious, especially within the division.
So cut the game off.
Why?
A little while.
But why?
Well, you've been on